Good morning, everybody. This is Doug Wolf with Keller Williams Town Center in Virginia Beach, Virginia. This is our weekly update that we do for the city of Virginia Beach. We do that every Friday. And on Monday, we do Hampton Roads Southside, four cities, with their market update. So today is March 5th. It's 9 o'clock. I just pulled data off of our multiple listing system. The reason for this data is if you're buying or selling property and you want to know what's going on in the city of Virginia Beach, it doesn't get much fresher than this. So wanted to get you the information. We're going to go ahead and get started. Active listings in the city of Virginia Beach, 2,700. So 2,700 current listings in the city of Virginia Beach. That's made up of single family homes as well as townhomes and condos. That number's up a little bit from 2,677 last Friday. Getting to the detached homes, currently detached homes, we have 1,582 of those. And that number's also up. Price range is starting at $100,000 and going up to $8.9 million on homes that are listed, single-family homes in Virginia Beach. Townhomes, condos, we currently have 1,117 of those on the market. That number is also up. Inventory is increasing. The low for that is $62,000, as high as $3.2 million for a single-family home, or I'm sorry, for a townhome or condo. Currently in Virginia Beach. The REOs, the short sales and the foreclosures, they've gone up a little bit. We're up to 499. That's 11 higher than it was last week. So as you can see, as this weather starts to break, the trend line is inventory will begin to increase. That's good for buyers. Buyers have more things to look at. Competition keeps the market moving. Unfortunately for sellers, the supply and demand, the more supply there is, there's going to be more demand, but it could also create your price to be going down a little bit, even though there's going to be more buyers looking. So really need to get a specific market analysis on your property. And these are all general numbers in reference to Virginia Beach. Pendings and sold so far for the month of March, we're only 5 days into it. We actually had 63 properties go pending on these first 5 days, and 62, and one sold so far in the month of March. The one that sold in the month of March, it actually sold for $125.5, so it brings our dollar average down a little bit for the month, but we're only 5 days into it. And that property took 382 days to days on market to get it under contract. So that's kind of skewing our numbers. But let's look at the year-to-date sold so far. 350 properties in the city of Virginia Beach have sold so far this year-to-date. And the average cost, the average sold price for those, $276,710. So $276,710 is the average sold price in Virginia Beach so far in the year of 2010. Average days on market, 86. So if you've got your house on the market right now and you're under 86, it could go 86 days. It could go more than 86 days. That's just an average. But the main thing is to know what the trend lines are. If you'd like more information about this, if you'd like these numbers specifically, I'd be happy to email them to you. Visit our website. There's links there where you can get this information. It's bettercalldoug.com. If you'd like to talk to me directly, it's 757-515-4728. We're back Monday with the Hampton Roads market update, and then again next Friday with the Virginia Beach update. Thanks again. Make it a great day.